he goes to church on Sundays, and he smokes and drinks and swears. The 6 days of that old long, long week, he never talks to the man upstairs. He doesn't know that his days are numbered when he talks of all his plans. This is a single-minded message to a double-minded man. He's never thought of himself as wicked or ever seen his heart of pride. He tries to buy off his own conscience with his offerings and his tithes. He doesn't know that his house is sinking, 'cause it's built upon the sand. This is a single-minded message to a double-minded man. Well, the Lord resists a proud man, but he gives grace unto the poor. The humble mind and spirit is fortune to the Lord. So come on now, you proud man, let your heart return to him. Let your laughter turn to crying and be sorry for your sin. Well, he might hear what we're saying, how you must be born again. On the other hand, he might return to the pleasure of his sin. There's a chance that he might make it, there's a chance he'll never quit. But the good book says there's a lake of fire reserved for the hypocrite. Well, the Lord resists the proud man, but he gives grace unto the poor. The humble-minded spirit is a fortune to the Lord. So come on now, you proud man, let your heart return to him. Let your laughter turn to crying and be sorry for your sin. Well, he goes to church on Sundays, and he smokes and drinks and swears. And 6 days of that old long, long week, he never talks to the God who's there. He doesn't know that his days are numbered when he talks of all his plans. This is a single-minded message to a double-minded man. This is a single-minded message to a double-minded man.